This puzzle contains a new ogre card, Pyros. Pyros is a little bird, a little firebird, a phoenix. Phoenixi are said to be immortal in common folklore. So when Pyros dies, he comes back even stronger. And when he dies again, he becomes even stronger. And then when he dies again, he's permanent dead. So today we have another 100% lethal puzzle for you. Our opponent is at 12 health, we need to kill him. The cards in our hand are Stormwind Knight, Water Elemental, Flamestrike, Frostbolt, Cone of Cold, Firelands Portal, Polymorph, Boar, Mountain Giant, Blizzard. We have Pyros on the board, he can still attack, Hero Power is available, and 8 mana. Our opponent has a Bomb Squad, Knife Juggler, and a damaged Boulderfist Ogre on board. How do we kill him? Well, that's for you to figure out. I'll do a video next week explaining the solution. I'll be doing more Hearthstone puzzles. You'll find them on my YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram. Enjoy the puzzle. I'll see you next time. Thank you.